Yes, Mr. Bibhu Prasad Rath, the CEO of Ortel Communication, joins us to give us an insight into what, how, or how the situation for the company will be once 221 cities of Odisha will be digitized by the end of this year. Thanks a lot, Mr. Rath, for joining us. First up, could you give us a sense of what is the improvement in your subscriber base that you're seeing once the digitization thing kicks in? What is the current ratio of your subscribers which are digitized already, and what is the upside that you see for Ortel Communications once the digitization sets in?
Okay, first of all, my Q2 results are 2 weeks away from today, so I won't be able to comment on the Q2 numbers, but whatever comments I make, it will be based on Q1 numbers. So as on 30th June, around 25% of my subscriber base was digitized and the balance were on analog. And as far as the upside is concerned, yes, we will be digitized. We are in process to complete the digitization by 31st December. But the bigger upside for us is actually coming from expanding the subscriber base per se than converting analog to digital.
Okay, so give us some sense. By the 31st of December, all 100% of your existing subscribers versus the current 25% would be digitized. And secondly, what's the kind of growth rate you're expecting in subscriber additions?
Yes, as I mentioned, we are ready and in a position to complete the digitization by whichever date is decided by the Government of India, and currently that's 31st December. Now, coming back to your other question of the growth rate, as on 31st March 2015, my total subscriber was 530,000. That's a combination of analog, digital and broadband. And we are working on a target of achieving 1 million subscribers by March 2017. And I can tell you that we are on track for that.
All right, in that case, by the end of this year or by the end of 2015, once everyone is digitized, could you give us a sense of what your ARPUs will be as far as your cable business is concerned and what your EBITDA margins will be?
Well, my current digital ARPU is 185 rupees.
No, I'm talking about the blended base, on a blended basis.
No, only digital. Only digital.
All right, so by 2015, what will your ARPUs be?
So digital ARPU is 185 rupees. The broadband ARPU is close to 400 rupees. So as far as the ARPU is concerned, both digital and broadband, I don't see any significant change in ARPU. So it may stabilize at around 200 rupees for digital and 400 rupees for broadband. But what I see is the subscriber growth, which is the biggest growth driver. So as I said, we're talking of taking half a million to 1 million. So I don't see any significant change in ARPU, but yes, I do see significant improvement in the subscriber numbers.
Okay, Mr. Prasad, we leave it at that. Thanks so much for joining in. The stock seems to be reacting to the statements coming out from the management targeting doubling of their subscribers in the next 2 years. That's up to March 2017, where they expect 1 million subscribers vis-a-vis the current 530,000. The stock is now higher by nearly 2.5%. But it's not just Ortel. A lot of other mid-caps are buzzing in trade. And for that, we're now joined by Agam Vakil as always. Hi, Agam. What do you have on your list?
Thanks. So, in